Okay. I'm not sure that. Well, I need to make sure of some stuff. That's what I thought. I think this is where we left off. I know this is where we left off. But since then, I've discovered that it's better to be a pirate. Like a full-time pirate. And it's more fun. So. This is what I want to do. I want to restart as a pirate. Yeah, I definitely want to restart as a pirate. All in favor say aye, and since there's only one other person here beside me, I think. Just put it to a tie. Pirate. Pirate. We're gonna restart as a pirate. And we're still gonna be in the Netherlands. But we're going to be a pirate. There, that's our flag. Pirate. Pirate. We're not starting in Crooked Island. We need to be near Port Royal. I really need to be near Port Royal. Turk's Island? That's sort of. Because you see, what's going to happen is the English are going to come attacking. So we're going to go to San Juan. Now, we still need to make money. So, we need a trade route, or two, or three. You know, I take 660. That's good. So we're going to leave all three of you together. Figured. Create a new one. Thank you. Days, 13 days. We'll come to that. We'll just stay out sort of along the you need to end up going to Port Royal, so you should have gone to Port Royal on the way out. Right? So you should have gone to Port Royal on the way out. Or maybe not. Okay. Something's not right. Okay, that's what's not right. Well. Okay, so that's the first thing we need to do. I'll worry about the San Juan and all that stuff later. We need to go to Port Royal. Actually, just send them around. I'll send them off to make some money. And we'll follow them around just for the heck of it. Stop for a minute, please. This guy's useless. So is this guy. Let's see. Well, he has a little more room because of the eagle eye, but this one's useless too. And the one we have is better. Wait a second. I would just... Okay, let's do that instead. Can't harm unless we meet the viceroy. Oh, we don't have any points. I forgot about that. You don't get five pre-points anymore. So I dismissed him. I forgot about that. That's one of the things you lose when you... So either keep combat fight eagle eye and Barker. Well, tough call. I'll keep him. Okay, get back on it. I'll tie up all my money. $16.24. There you go. How much freight have you got? 60. You're still not making enough money. You're gonna be another month. To start doing pirate activities. Can't go back, go in. When you go in, it slows right down. Maybe not. Another captain.
Come in.
All right. This guy is... This guy's a keeper, so you're gone. This guy gets higher. 4, 4 is 8, and 3 is 11. And 3 is 14. Yep, you're good. It would be nice if you had repairs. But for a moment you're good. That's not mine. That's mine. Oh, there's another one. That's mine. I don't think so. I don't think so. You just spent too much money. Thank you. How much money have you got on board? Not enough. Tough call. That's the way we can build them. I want my other vessels back, at least two of them. So you're on your way to Santo Domingo, not really. I want my vessels back, and you can only carry roughly about 500 anyway, 660. It will take two of you out. Let you get back on your way. So you still have about 100 grand that you can pretty much float. What do you need? Have you built the ship? Okay, we've got to go get 37 and 7. Oh, why do you had 7 on you? Why would you not have dropped them off? The problem with the Black Raid is the Black Raid needs a captain. Because the Blackbeard, I should have taken the... No, we can't, because the captain's still on that one, so we gotta go around. One round. We're gonna... Yeah. Need the captain. I forgot about that, too. Nope. Back up to 80 and 150, we can get the other boat. Okay, now we can get the other boat. Which chances are they still put Royal Sivers in half? I still have it. Yeah, it still does. There you go, we still have 96,000, and we have now have all three of our boats. And the 4 and 7. Oh, yeah, I see that. And we need to get you, make you captainless. There you go. Now, let's see. You got three of them back. You can have one more. But you have enough room that we can fight and get one. And never going to happen. You could have everything right, but it's never going to happen. You don't have anything right, everything right anyway. Okay, so first thing that Blackbeard needs to do is go to Port Royal and get some people. Thank you. What do you mean 38? Is that all you got? We'll take them. Probably going to lose the battle on this one. Got a frigate. I don't know what we're going to win. What does she have? Do this manually and beat her up. I knew I don't have enough sailors. It might take a licking. She won't have enough sailors either by the time it's finished. Definitely failed, so no. What does neighbor mean? Looks like I will not be able to go through it. Then neither will she. Don't move away. Should have done it the other way. I only have one repair. We're gonna lose them all. Yeah, that's all right. Which one uses lightning and you'll get hit the hardest? Oh, shite. There's no way 12 can take 115. No way 12 can take 196 either, but... You really intend on putting holes in me, didn't you? It's not gonna work. It'd be fluky if it worked. I could have told you that. And the ship vessel's gone. Could have told you that. Nope, you can't sail through that hole, that mess. Nope, you can't sail through it that way either. Well, we knew this was gonna happen. And you got his enemy tactics back. I don't know where we're going to survive this. Would have been better not to have tried to reduce the crew. It's done. We need more soldiers. We lost all three vessels. That's okay. Let's go make some money and build some more. I still like being a pirate better. And it's no fun if you don't have vessels to fight. You can make the cargo vessels go without anyone. But that's no fun. You get fame points faster, but still no fun. You can't change it afterwards. So let's go. Elf Stetton and follow it around for a little bit and generate some money. I remember while I was fighting that ship, Elf Stetton wasn't going anywhere. I don't like that name. Oh, 45 minutes and 31 seconds. And no viewers, just one. But that's probably the, okay, good old Twitch censors your stuff. So that's probably the Twitch censors, or spy, or whatever, robotic spy, or whatever it is. I don't know. There's a name for it, I'm sure. 200 grand, 200, more than 200 grand. Let's go follow you around, see where you go. Pick the sailors on the deck. How many days does it take for you to get around anyway? Yeah, no. I wanted more captains. Question. Why would I have, one? Those vessels were useless running around getting, just picking up and dropping off stuff. And two, hey, it works better if I actually got some money together and let's see what you got here. You got two of them. A Corvette too. We got five of them. And a frigate. Boy. That one I want. But I can't make it. It won't allow me to make it if I... It's a waste of money. Let's see what else they have. Nope. How many traders fly out do they have? Two. Buy one. Can't buy a second one. How long does it take? It takes roughly a month and a few days. There you go. You sure carry a lot more. What are you doing at Port-au-Prince so long? It. What are you waiting on? It's time to add Port Royal to the route. We're going to add it on the way out. So it's got to be right after Port-au-Prince. Yeah. Before, after Santo Domingo and before Port-au-Prince. Yeah, that's the only way to do it. We'll have the wind going out. We'll have to fight the wind going into Port-au-Prince. Then it'll catch up. Fights the wind from here anyway. You're also 12. But see, you still only have 8 and 8. 4 and 4 is 8. 3 is 11, 3. So, what do you have that might be different? Maneuvering tactics? You're an embarker. You're not. Still don't have enough, but you have two more. One 30 and 130 is 260. This is not helping. Still want to be a pirate. Trade route number two. You start here. And you go here. And here. And here. And then in the process, you go here and here. And then you go here. Before you go there, you might as well have gone here. And you might as well have gone here too, before that. Might as well. Now we don't want you going at any point through that red stuff. And we don't want you to... Rather than going through the red stuff, you might as well just have gone to back to Isabella. Yeah, that works. Okay.
I have important news for you.
Yes, we're at war with England.
England. You have arrived at the right moment.
What you want and what's going to happen is not the same thing. And I don't have enough people here to defend it. Let's hope they don't come to bother me. If they do, we'll just start over. And skip the step part where we went to war with that young lady. Oh, didn't see that. Where is it? Those cute ships look so cute. They have like people up in the... lookouts and climbing the ropes. That's pretty cool. I like this game a lot. Not as much as like Farming Simulator, but I like it a lot. Do we have enough money to... go buy another ship? I like it. How long does this trade route take? The other one. Yeah, that one. I mean, average days is 22. That one's 29, that one's 22. That one's got two vessels on it. So 29 is in half, so it's 15 days. So losing money. Shouldn't be losing money. Why are you losing money? You shouldn't have any. Oh, have any sailors on you? I hope not. If you have sailors on you, you lose money. Last tour was a loss, but you had to stock up, so we'll give you that. And we need to start worrying about getting some defenses in place. 350. Let's go see what Port Royale has for sale. No, I don't think so. I can build them. The ones I can't build are... You don't have any more of them, so I can't... It doesn't really matter. I don't think so. We only need one. We need one of each. I get them mixed up every time. Thank you. Oh. They're, what are they doing? They're attacking me. How many people do I have on my island? Supplies. We have enough meat. And why is San Juan producing meat? It has no corn. Okay, first things first. You need to be on a trade route. You're sitting there idle. Trade route. Can't go through there like that. We'll end up damaged. Unless you have a really good so I need to stay away from the shore. I should bring you all the way around. And to speed up the coming home. Where are we going to Havana? Well, we might as well stop at the rest of them. It's 45 days. It's a long time. I By the time you got to get to Galveston, you will need a repair. This one's far enough away that we need to make sure it only brings back stuff we want. Or we can withstand the siege. Why are you selling that stuff when we have... That's alright, whatever. Maybe I was looking at the wrong... That's what we need you to bring back. Sort of in that order. Why is it Buttercup at sea? Oh, we have no captain. The Buttercup has a problem. It has no, crew. And the Buttercup is not going to be assigned to a trade route. Buttercup. Yeah, I didn't... Who called it the Buttercup? I named it Blackbeard, didn't I? There you go, Blackberry. Buttercup. Okay, now you have a captain. No, you do not. Because I haven't assigned you. The more I assign you one, those idiots are going to hit you. You need to go to Port Royal as fast as humanly possible. Buttercup, my schmarse. And hopefully this time you have more than a few. Yes, excellent. And Oh, there's another one. Where is it? Just keep popping up. Let's stop in here. Where are you? You're costing us money when you run around with sailors. I'll make your way to Port Royal. We have nothing to give them. You don't have any yet. Lumber yard. Thank you. Okay. That said, we need, we're going to need 470 wood we've got. We need 45. And 411. It'll take a while. But we'll get it. We're empty again. We need. Oh no. We use all the money. So the Port Royal we go. You know, when I did this before, when I realized that I liked being a pirate, it wasn't this difficult. I don't think it took this long. I really don't. But, anyways. Get rid of the sailors first. And they already got the rocks, so now all they need is a 45. Dangerous coming up this way without soldiers, sailors. I can't buy the forge. Not yet, anyway. Going backwards against the wind, really hard. Now what they need is people. I just sold them everything they need. Much longer to warehouse. Excuse me. Can I not build a warehouse? I could have sworn I built one. Is finished. I have to. You need people. We're getting near people. Stop for a minute, please. War galleon. Oh, four war galleons, not just one. Huh. That's a treasure fleet. Now that would be nice to smack. Whoa, there's no way we could win that one. Four war galleons. That's 2, 4, 6, 8. You see where it says he's got his name and it says 2 of 12? And above that there's some green things. It's only got 4 of the required. We would need 8 to take on the treasure fleet. Yeah, a long ways to go. That's why we keep looking at the little things. There you go. What's this? Want a ship of the line? You're not getting one. I think you're the ship of the line, and you don't remember how to build it. Okay, so you have 2 vessels. So if you see, we can buy the flyweight for half the price. We can order it. We build it ourselves. We also build another corvette. Frigate. We don't have enough money for that one. That's what we want. A pirate galleon. When the warehouse gets completed, we have to change the trade routes. What do you need more hospitals for? You already have one. Of it. We already have corn somewhere here, so where is it? Cocoa, no. Corn. Gonna use all our money. Not a good plan. And construct. Unfortunately, we don't have any choice. I can't move it because I'm not the administrator.
The war with England ended today.
That's good. Days we can unload the ship, and by that point, oh, we didn't order one, did we? Yeah, we didn't order one. Oh, we just finished spending the money. Yeah, the ships don't do the fast speed thing when you're that low. Year one. Now we need to change all the vessel, all their favorites. Add a sand one at the bottom. And actually what we need to do is move this one up. I think that's what we need to do. Move it up. To leave that one where it is. I don't remember what the keys are for that. That's the one that goes down. To the bottom. all this time they've been going to Port Royal and not buying anything. Sorry people, this is going to take a while. We don't own that, so it's not going to drop in the warehouse. Everything there will drop in the warehouse. So, what does Santo Domingo need? It doesn't need anything. But this should be a buy. That should be a buy. It is. That's a buy. That's a buy. Aim to sell them lumber. Need to sell them that stuff. Stuff we make. You need to sell them beef. There are three things we make. Make that too. You sell them those things. Okay, down to the next one. Port Royal. Sell the stuff we make. Never sell them corn. Corn, you need tons of it. Reduce the beef. Sell the stuff we make. They need coal to make the stuff. But they produce it themselves, so it's all right. That is really all the stuff we produce. They're going to need that stuff too. And they're going to need that. This is time consuming. They don't make it, so they and they make rope, which we need. They make their own beef, so that's fine. Lumber. don't think we need sugar. Oh, what the heck? Leave it the way it was. I don't know, I think I want to just turn that off. I need sugar. Where's sugar? You to go down one. Yeah, that's more like it. Okay, so one done. Which one's this? San Juan to Santo Domingo. Almost empty. Now, how many soldiers do you have on, sailors do you have on you? None. Cannot attack you, but I can attack you. You have two military frigates. No way I'd win. That's not best. Why do you have an English flag on you? I have a frigate, the Corvette. And what is the status of my... I haven't got it because I haven't ordered it. Make a couple of runs from here to Port Royal and get some people. When you zoom in like this, it doesn't you go it five times. And we still have the other two trade routes to fix. I like the view from the water. Much better than the view from way up top. Coming up on 2 hours, 3 minutes to 2 hours. Wouldn't matter. This is the cocoa plantation. We don't have any money. We might as well fix the other trade routes. So that one's fixed, right? It only has one vessel on it. So we need another sand one at the bottom. I might as well move you all the way up to the very top. And move you all the way down to the bottom. I think the boat sums up everything we need here. And well, okay, that takes care of that. Let's start at the very top, because I will forget. We don't need that because, well, maybe you do. And when we get to the bottom, we'll take it off. If you don't have the one at the bottom, it doesn't have the demand. And here it only takes what it's going to need. At least that's what I found. We don't own that. How did I find it? I watched the freight. I traveled with the ship and watched the freight. Make sure what I thought was happening was happening. So the first stop is the Turks. And we can sell them any excess wheat we have. Sell them any excess bananas. We're going to have excess wood. We're going to have excess. And they need corn. I'm not willing to share my corn with them. Share my corn with them. Oops. They've been busy. They built that since I set the trade route up. They will probably need this and this. Yeah, they will. They'll need that. They'll also need these. Keep them in food. Probably the food. Oh. Yeah. for every stuff I sell. Give them some of their cotton back. We pick it up in Port Royal. They're gonna need corn. They produce it. Produce cotton and cloth in Mosquito. Oh, and they produce that too. Why four? Because they produce the cloth. They deserve to get the clothes back. If we go somewhere that sells clothes. Port Orange. Selling. But you're gonna need wheat. St. Augustine. I don't really care about those because we sell them. We need to sell them cotton. Grand Bahamas. much other needs. Where is it? It's up here somewhere. No, it's not. It's right here. I'm past it. I don't remember. I think that thing requires all three. And possibly, but they make this, so really, if you sell them that stuff, they'll be able to make it. I need sugar. San Juan, we already have you figured out. That's two done. Oh, not two done. You don't need to do that. You only have one vessel. And how many days do you take to do the whole thing? Oh, you don't even have one. The Blackbeard. That's not good. We need to... Where's Port Royal? Let's see. Hopefully they have a couple of flyouts. Trading flyouts. Nope, they do not. That's not the one. That's the one. And let's follow you around. No, it doesn't make any sense following you around because your trade route's not fixed. It's not fixed. Okay, it'll unload it in the warehouse. It'll unload everything on the ship in the warehouse. So it has to reload it for what it wants. And as I explained earlier, it only load what it can sell based on the demand. Remember, the warehouse is set up to manage everything. And there's another benefit to this. Since everything can be found in the warehouse, the merchants will start buying at the warehouse, which will make them prime targets for my pirates. I could be wrong, mind you, you know. But that's what I've seen. Sugar. Produce anything that needs anything. Yeah, you do. I haven't passed you yet, though. Oh, you produce it. That's even better. Produce it too. Okay, you produce it. I don't think you need it. Are you going to need it? You already produce it, so you don't need it. Coffee too. Galveston. Oh yes. You've been busy. You also need sugar, but you produce it. Makes for happy people. Mm-hmm. We make it, so why not sell it? You don't get any benefit for selling it to the crown. Take the cotton, so we might as well. Sugar. I don't need it. The baked goods, pastry, whatever do you call it? Biloxi. And sugar. You don't see this at work. Because I'm going to... follow them around. They make their own. That would make sense. Need that for building. You're gonna need that for making rope. You're gonna need corn. St. Joe, Tampa. Their own sugar too. That's good. Everybody buys lumber. Havana. corn. If we're going at that rate, though, we will not have. We're gonna need this and that and that. Okay, Porto Padre. They produce their own corn. That's a good thing. They produce the bananas too. You got a long ways to go. Oh, once we take down and put off. Doesn't have enough room. The only way she would get hired. Sorry, dude, you're gone. She's one short, but she has a navigation. Oh, she gets hired. She won't last long. I'll find someone better. Yes. We haven't had a ship come there.
As of today, we are at war with France. For your information, we are now at war with Spain.
Well, that sort of makes it. Yeah. Be a short one. Good award that the military tasks start coming up. Don't get rid of them, the stupid viceroy accuses you of not paying attention to these people and their needs.
Visit me again.
I don't think so. And here's the proof in the pudding. I'm gonna deal with the ship in a minute. Luxie was annexed. It's my fault. Okay. How many vehicles can she hold? You've had crew on you all this time? That's a big no-no. We can move them, but not yet. Oh, yeah, I see. You don't have enough. No, let's go get loaded. Oh, we're going to see how many cat bars she has. She doesn't have enough. Oh. That's not good. There's not anything else that we want. That's what he's got that we want. Time you earned your stripes. You're full, aren't you? Yep. Can't take anymore. Now do we risk it? I would drop it off. And I'll do one better. Okay, so oh, we need to build a warehouse. Kind of one thing I was hoping that we have to build, but 30, 30, and 5. Now we need to build something to. Oh, we need, first we need to figure out where they are. That's cotton. Not worth it at the moment, as we have to move it or blow it up. Actually, that's not going to work either. Leave them working. We don't need any lumber. I will demolish those. I'll buy them and demolish them, but not yet. Create some employment. I don't need these. I just bought all of that so we can get rid of it. Get the cotton out of the city. Did we drop off all those soldiers? Yes, we did. Gotta deal with it. Gotta go to the warehouse. Yeah. Okay, we'll come back and attack Biloxi later. Well, we can attack Biloxi anytime, actually. We're looking for the guy that trains the... Yeah, unfortunately, though, if we train her, we'll regret it. Because we have to keep her. He was chasing me. Okay, so she's worth a little bit.
We are no longer at war with France. We are no longer at war with Spain.
You might not be, but I am. And I'm probably going to cause you to go to war with them in a minute. Okay, this is going on 3 hours, that's long enough. Whereas I could do this for a much longer period of time. Nobody's gonna watch it for 3 hours. So we'll go here and we'll she's not gonna be able to take Biloxi back on her own. So she needs a little bit of experience. No more cotton. Spanish that took Biloxi. That's a whole different ballgame. I thought it was the French. Oh, we'll play for half an hour more. You're no good anyway, and nice of you to have a 12 though. That warehouse done yet? Can I build a warehouse here? I'm sure I do. Oh yes, I did. No, I did not. Here. Yes, I did. So my warehouse is done, so where is it? And no, you don't. We don't own the lumber. You can't change these numbers, eh? You can in on the PC, but you can't change them on the Xbox. And if you know how, you... I'd appreciate it if you would tell me in the comments. He won't buy it. We'll come back in and it'll still be empty. I'll have to manually buy it. If I actually make him in control of everything, then he might. Let's see. Let's see what the warehouse looks like when we come back. Right back after we besiege Biloxi. You Spanish shouldn't have taken it. Because I might lose everything, but that's life. and get away with it. To gain some valuable experience. And hopefully she took a ship. Okay. First thing to do, and the second thing to do is construct some, well, what is this, a hemp plantation. This is a coffee plantation. What do you want? I want another warehouse. What is this? A brickyard. So if we construct. Oh, we own this outright. Well, that's been a brickyard. Yeah, because this just became a shipyard. And let's build a church. And let's build a hotel. What? And you have one hospital there. Let's build another one here. And let's build a park. You already have a park. There's one right there. So that's a good start. And you produce your own bricks. What you will not produce is your own timber. That's an easy fix. Warehouse. give a heck of a lot of corn. A ton of cotton. Well, I hope you sell it off by the time I come back. To go back to San Juan, get rid of this, that's all that stuff into the warehouse. We've got that both ends. We need to make sure that they're properly staffed.
As of today, we are at war with France.
Not a good thing. Okay, we're at 3 hours and 8 minutes. Half an hour. I did say half an hour. We are at war with France. where you build stuff for people to work at. I almost forgot. It'd be nice if the French would take Corpus Christi, then I could Galveston, then I could take it back. Okay, this is. You can go. Doesn't matter what you have. You're too low. And she's still low too. I shouldn't have bought her, or hired her. I cannot move it. I can delete it.
Hey ho! You should pick up some commodities. Why don't you come and visit me?
Oh, shut up. I can't stand a little man. I won't get anything for it, but. We keep the sugar. We don't produce it, but we produce that somewhere else. So let's see what we can construct here that we don't produce anywhere else. They're going to build another one because... Oh, no, they're not. Yeah. Oh, yes, they are going to. Destroy the sugar afterwards. Bricks. I don't want it, so... But the thing is, if I don't have one, they will just construct another one. That building authority, not administration. We'll just put one in there so that it keeps them happy. We'll destroy it afterwards. And what's the other thing they produce here? I don't own the sugar mill. Where is the sugar? Right here. We have to modify the freight routes.
Hey ho! You should pick up some commodities.
Oh, shut up.
Your warehouse is bursting at the seams.
Oh, really? Jamie's not 12. No, not settling. Now, which warehouse is bursting at the seams? This one, right? Yep. You're not doing a very good job of managing it. But we'll solve that problem in a minute. We have no... Make sure we got rid of all the... Yep, we did. We need to change the... To modify the... The route. No, bullocks does. It's not bullocks that has the. I'm an idiot. It's New Orleans. Okay, so we need to modify both New Orleans and Biloxi. Okay, that should take do that one. We need to also deal with Galveston. Okay. Biloxi. Hi. That was when you hit the wrong button. Okay. I'm building warehouses. They're a pain in the butt. How is San Juan doing? They're going down, why? Supply of commodities going up, but your people are going down, why? Housing situation zero. Well, let's build some houses. First of all, we have one hospital. We need to move this stuff, but we don't have administration rights. Yes, we do. What am I thinking? Let's we can stay. Let's move those. I have to enlarge the warehouse. Enlarge the church. Hotel. Another hospital. And a tavern. And then more residential. I told you they were going to be angry about that. That's a lot. Well, the lumber, we know where it's coming from. Where are you? You're in San Juan. What have you got on route? Thank you.
We are no longer at war with France.
That's good for you. I wouldn't sell it to you even if I flick that one. About the wrong vessel. I know I did not buy the wrong vessel. I bought the right vessel. Half price frigate.
You produce so much that the town doesn't know what to do with it.
I wish I could turn him off. He's really irritating. Thank you.
One of your productions is selling to the town for a really bad price.
I wish I could figure out how to turn them off. If someone could tell me how to do that, I'd also appreciate it. That's the other thing we need.
You produce so much that the town doesn't know what to do with it.
Please tell me how to shut him up.
As of today, we are at war with France.
That's not a good thing. Need to bring you some meat. We'll be fine. Between here and there, we'll be fine.
Come to me. I have something for you.
Are you blind and daft? I got one military convoy. It doesn't even have enough ships in it. Thank you. All their requests are military. That's what happens when you're a pirate. Okay, that's definitely enough. I'm sorry. I'm having a great time. But one, I haven't even added an extra follower and I'm still like three short. And two, nobody's gonna watch 4 hours worth of video. I don't have the ability to edit it, so. I'm going to have to say goodbye. And thanks for watching, all two of you. I know. It sounds like I'm ungrateful. I'm not. Thanks for watching. I had a good time. It would be nice if you'd all chat and, you know, I can read the chat and respond through the mic. That way I don't have to take my hands off the controller. But, yeah, nobody chats. But anyway. Yeah. Exit to main menu. And say goodbye. And see you next week. Same time, same chapter. I know, we didn't do any farming simulator today. We did farming simulator during the week. Impromptu, no schedule. Again, thanks for watching.